Thank you for joining us today at our wedding and making it so special. Please leave us a message after the tone.
Nice to meet you. We gate crashed your wedding, but you looked absolutely stunning. We've enjoyed every second of watching you two flourish today. Be happy. Be happy.
I love you so much, and I'm hoping to have the best day. I know I've been winding you up, it's been stressful and that, but it's been amazing. I love you both so much, and here's to the future. Love you.
Hello, Nanny and Grandad. I love you. Hope you have a great day, and have a great day at the wedding. Bye. Love you.
Sorry, I was meant to do this when I was drunk, so I'm going to try again later. Okay, it's Ellen, for the record. Love you, bye.
Buddy's going to make you want to turn around and say goodbye. Till then, baby, won't you let me hold it down and make you cry? Don't you know that you know if you change, things will go your way. If you hold on for one more day, you want to change. Yeah, things will change. Hold on for one more day. Hey!
Happy wedding day!
Love you
most lot!
Love from
Eloise!
Love from Eloise!
Mwah. I'm in Georgia, Charlene. Just found this red phone, thought I was doing Deal or No Deal, but obviously not. Just want to say I love you both to bits and I wish you all the happiness in the future. And I'm sure you'll have many happy years together. Love you both.
Bye.
It's Kirsty and Beth.
Hi, George. Hi, Sam.
Congratulations.
On your big day. You both look amazing.
You look gorgeous.
Yeah.
Yeah. See you soon. Love
Bye.
You.
Bye. Love you. Bye.
Santia, so proud of you. Congratulations. I love you lots. We've had such a lovely time, and I'll pass you on to your cousins.
What up, Mush? Get in there, my boy. Love you and Georgia lots. Isaac?
Congratulations on the wedding, and can't we all agree the food took ages to come at that restaurant?
It was good, though. Bye.
Georgia, this is Uncle Drunkle, and I'd just like to wish you all the very best. You're extremely special to me and Auntie Debbie, and love you loads. Bye.
Mummy Jo, just to say massive congratulations, and there's a bit of scandal to do with Animed, so I'm actually leaving with my new husband.
Ooh.
Do you know who that could be? I'll make him laugh. Hang on. You'll never guess. Anyway, so long, pipsqueaks. Have a lovely time. Bye-bye.
Guys, it's the DJ here. I hope you're going to have a fantastic evening. Lots of love. DJ Andy.
Good evening, Monster Smash. It's Borat here. I like you, we like sex. Thank you very much for inviting us to wedding. We'll see you very soon. Goodbye now.
Hi, husband. I love you. Thank you so much for the most perfect day. I can't wait for our new lives to start together, our new adventure, and our amazing honeymoon. Love you with the world.
Hello, George, it's your mummy, and I just want to say to you, you've got a wonderful, wonderful girl there, and you better look after her because she is so special, and she is going to be part of our family, and I love her, and I love you so much. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful marriage, and a wonderful, wonderful life together. Love you. Bye.
Congratulations to you both. Have a long and happy life together. And George, you look after Kat. You're lucky to have such a beautiful girl. Good luck. See your Nan and Grandad.
Oh yeah, can I get two extra large pizzas, double pepperoni, one meat pizza, barbecue sauce to room 401A. As soon as you can. If you got one of those deals on for the poppers, you'll have those as well. Thanks very much. If you get within the hour, I'll give you a tip. Cheers.
Hello, mate. How's it going? Jimbo here. Have a good one.
It's called
to say we love you. We just called to say we care.
Did you give your name first?
No.
This is Rita and Dave, by the way. And we do. We love you both.
Bye.
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 Mark, thanks for the invite to your wedding, mate. Absolutely brilliant day. I'm a bit worried about talking on this phone because I don't know whether Putin might be listening in. All right, so make it a quick one. All the best. Cheers, bud.
And Gary, thank you for inviting us to your special day. We enjoyed it very much and you both looked absolutely beautiful. Hope you have an amazing rest of the day. Lots of love, Sarah, Steve, Natalie and Conrad. Bye.
Hi, this is the Crashers from Room 109. We wish you all the best for your wedding journey. Lisa and Kerry.